Michael Rammer, and this is how to do a rainbow.